Hi, this is the Preacher Spice, and we are gathered in my home, and we are celebrating my birthday. And so I had gotten a birthday present. Mr. Brad Warden brought some kind bars. But wouldn't you know it? Roasted nuts and jalapenos. Mmm, good. Mm-hmm. So, anyhow, so I'm with Mr. Brad Warden.
Hi!
Spicy Stacy.
Scorching Stacy.
Scorching Stacy.
It's been so long.
It's been so long.
I know, I'm so sorry.
So long you forgot your name.
You forgot my name. I did too.
Oh, so anyhow, they brought some, treats. So we're going to give it a shot. Go ahead.
Some spicy kind bars. Some cashew with jalapeno infused. Kind bars, so kind bars are healthy. But how will the jalapeno ones fare us?
I don't know.
We'll have to see. It's a new release.
Yes.
All right. Would you like to do the honors, birthday boy?
Oh, sure. I'm another year younger. joke of the year. let's see here. There we go.
Woo. All right, everybody gets a kind.
I'm still full from our big lunch.
Ooh.
It's not an excuse.
Kind.
Probably.
Hopefully, it will be kind to us.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we had quite a celebration. We had a cookout. Mm-hmm. Good old brats and barbecued chicken.
Mm.
Can't go wrong with those good combinations. Time.
This one says roasted nuts and jalapeno with cashews and almonds.
It smells really good, actually.
Mine says... Oh, same thing.
Oh, naturally.
I was going to make something up.
Look at all those colors and such.
That's really good, like, spice, like, savory flavor.
And all
like,
those nuts in there. We'll see what it is.
Alright, so all that. Should we all take a bite at the same time? Does it smell good?
It smells interesting.
Look at all that healthy stuff.
Okay, let's see if it tastes as good as it
should. Look at all
that
greenish.
Cheers.
All right, here we go.
Get the spice right away.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that spice?
Uh-huh. You don't have spice.
Mm-hmm.
Spice?
Pretty much, pretty quick.
Oh, I got some spice. Oh.
I think I lost my taste buds.
The flavor is odd. I'm not sure how to describe it.
Yeah, it's not as flavorful.
No,
it's jalapeno. I'm tasting the jalapenos.
It smells good, but...
I'm tasting something like earthy.
It's very earthy.
Like, almost like a little garlicky.
It's very yes.
Garlicky and earthy a little bit.
Lots of garlic.
You like
keep a vampire away, eat one of these. It's not bad.
It's not bad. Interesting.
It does.
I do have the jalapeno.
Uh-huh, mm-hmm. It has a burn.
Yeah, you feel it in the back of your throat. That's not bad at all.
No, I mean, I could eat these.
It's pretty good, actually. It's growing on me. Getting better.
I'm not sure if I'm a super huge fan, but...
Really good.
I would never buy these myself, but...
I haven't found any cashews yet. Where are the cashews? I see almonds.
Oh, yeah.
These white ones? These big white ones, maybe?
Oh.
Almonds.
I see sesame
kind of green
seeds.
Nuts.
Oh, here's a cashew right here.
Mm-hmm. That one? Yeah. So, flavor-wise, I mean, they're not bad. Like I said, tastes a lot of garlic and a taste of jalapeno.
Mm-hmm.
Very little heat for me. I mean, I don't have any. I mean, just very, very subtle.
So it's not as hot as a Takis. Like
I would say maybe like a 3 or 4 for an average person scale. I don't know. Is that too high?
I think it's too high. For me, I think it's too high.
Sorry, I've been out of the loop lately.
Okay.
I don't know. I would think it's up there.
I could ask another person.
I would say it's like a 5
at least.
I got
to know on that one.
I would say this is at least a 5 for an average person.
So she says 5. I'd say 3 or 4. He says less. So kind of depends.
You guys snack on, like, I mean, look what you got for your birthday. What is that? What are those called?
D's nuts.
And you're like, woohoo, all excited. Well, and that's spicy.
That's not spicy either.
It's not?
We eat some, no.
Well, right. I don't know. I didn't sample them, I just assumed.
Flavor-wise,
yeah.
I'd say 3 to 4 average person. Flavor-wise, I would say like a 5 out of 10 for me. I don't know. What do you say?
I mean, I wouldn't go out of my way to buy one.
Aren't you going to finish yours?
Well.
It's not like it's overheated. I'm just full. I just ate a lot.
These are filling, though, I have to say.
It's like a meal. And no offense, it's not that good, so I don't want to really just waste the calories. Sorry.
Although, I don't think it's really that many calories. I think it's pretty healthy.
No, but I'm full, though. Pretty healthy.
Yeah.
It's mostly nuts.
So,
that's just my excuse to not finish it.
That's savory.
Do you want to try it, camera person?
Says it's savory.
Who wants a camera person to try this? Please, just like one little bite.
It is. It's like a meal replacement. You could use it for like a breakfast, like small breakfast or snack bar or something. Meal replacement.
I mean, now that I'm eating over half of it.
I'm not a fan of jalapenos.
The heat now is starting to build.
Yeah.
So.
Really?
Yeah. So my heat is finally coming up.
Oh.
I would say whole bar, probably like a 3 or 4 for an average person.
Yeah.
That's a nice burn.
Probably going to get up there. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the heat will not disappoint. It's pretty decent. Like, it's not overly hot, but it's just flavor-wise, like, it smells way better than it tastes. But a very garlicky.
Mm-hmm. Very, like, a lot of flavors going on there.
But it's just like...
All right.
Yeah, anyway.
So it was nice we could all get together. And again, happy birthday to Preacher Spice.
Thank you.
On your channel. And we'll have to get together again real soon for some other fun.
We may have to try those down the road.
Oh.
I found some gumballs.
Mmm. Gumballs. That gives me an idea. Eat on the streets coming up too. And a few other things. So... I can maybe use those for a few things.
Yeah, maybe I'll send them along with you. Carolina Reaper and
Gumball.
Anyhow. Well, thank you for joining us. I mean, go out and try them. You might like them. I mean, they're okay. I mean, if someone gave them to me, I mean, I'd eat them. But I love garlic. And you gotta love jalapenos.
Gotta love both of those things.
So, all right. Y'all have a blessed day.
Bye.
Bye.